My favorite is beef. I love aged beef. Prime cut aged beef.
Today, what is coming out, it also has major impacts on climate change because of the kind of food production method which requires this intensity of resource use. And therefore, the amount of pollution and the amount of fossil fuel use that is there, and also the amount of methane emissions because of livestock keeping. So it is very clear that unless we reduce the footprint of the food we eat, we will have a major challenge in the world.
See, the industrial use of beef, whether cow or buffalo, for meat purposes is highly unsustainable for the environment, because for 1 kilogram of meat, 6 kilogram of feed is used. So obviously it is very inefficient use of very precious agricultural resources.
So India is one of the most vulnerable countries in the world. In 2017, it was rated as 6th most vulnerable country in the world. Last year in January, there was a report by HSBC which said India is the most vulnerable country out of 67 major economies. And World Bank has also said that we are going to lose trillions to climate change impacts. If you talk about agriculture, 52% of our agriculture remains unirrigated, which means that people have little capacity to adapt to the erratic weather patterns that we are facing.
I think eating meat is a personal choice. I believe this very strongly, particularly because I'm an Indian environmentalist. Okay? It's also a matter of religion. It's a secular issue. I'm not saying that you have no right to eat meat. Okay. However, if you care about your health and the health of the planet, you will eat meat in moderation, and you will make sure that the meat you eat is not grown in a chemicalized, industrialized way. That is your responsibility, both to your body and to the planet.